I guess not dessert.
Hey all, so welcome back to my channel, Journey with JoJo, Beauty for the Soul. So today, I will be doing my makeup. So this is my little makeup bib, Black Radiance foundation in the color Espresso. You can never catch me applying a second coat of foundation, ever. Setting powder. So I need to talk about something really quickly, and what I want to talk about is personality versus character. Now this is something that has been on my mind for quite a while. I always have a lot of things on my mind. So this is something that's been on my mind for quite a while, but I'm happy that I actually have the time to just talk about it before we step out. And I would also vlog, you know, our trip to the dinner and just vlog a couple of things, of course, with my friend's permission. Personality is something that forms character, and character is a finished product of personality. So the reason why I think it's so important for us to know the difference is because a lot of us, especially like when you're starting your YouTube channel or a lot of things that is at a starting point, let me just say a customer service job, you know, they always tell you about personality, have that big old smile, you know, like the smile you're in front of the camera kind of personality. That is what they want you to portray, something outgoing, fun, that people will be attracted to. So yes, personality will get, you know, people attracted to you, especially if you are an extrovert and you're very outgoing. However, it is character that would actually keep people in your life. So do you have integrity? Are you a person of integrity? I know society, our society is just so superficial. I feel as though my YouTube channel is an anti-societal channel. However, I don't know, I just do not agree with a lot of things that society stands for. So society tells us that, yeah, you have to look good, you have to attract people, but society does not teach you how to keep people in your life. So that is where character comes in. Character is very important in our, at our jobs, in our relationship with other people. We have to exhibit character. You know, character is unchanging, and character is something that you either have or you don't. I would make sure to link a preaching of late Dr. Myles Monroe. Love him so much. Late Dr. Myles Monroe talk on character, and it will just, you know, be, it will just be very mind-opening, and I do hope that you guys would take a listen to it. I don't have a lot to talk about it, so I just decided to, like, you know, give this base. So, but Dr. Myles Monroe definitely goes in-depth when he talks about character, and I want to be a person, a woman of character. I don't want to lie. I don't want to be dishonest. I don't want to be rude. I don't want to be disrespectful. You know, I want to say what I mean and mean what I say. So, you know, if you guys attain or hope to be better, to polish yourselves up better, to develop character, if you desire all that, please be sure to listen to this message by Dr. Myles Monroe, and trust me, it'll be a blessing, and it'll teach you what character is all about. So thank you all for coming. So you guys will soon join us on the road.
We are at this winery. You guys see the barrels up there?
Nice.
We're out here. Look at the birthday girl.
Birthday boy.
Oh, you wish. Yeah. And then there's the daughter. Happy birthday, mama.
Yeah, so we're
hungry wolves.
Let me
grab
my
own.
What?
That wasn't
Benny?
Yeah,
that was
good.
Yep.
It wasn't playing. Adam, let me see the video.
I guess not dessert.
Is that the right one?
What is that?
Grab me food.
That's why sometimes I can be a friend.
They don't know how to order.
Look, what is this? Yo.
Africans. Lord have mercy, Africans. Lord have mercy. Look at my stick, though.
You wanna blow out a candle?
Blow it.
Blow it out.
No.
Harder.
No. Good job.
Hey, also we're leaving.
Day was the day. I ate some food. Day was the day. I ate some food. Day
was so many funny things happened.
Take home.
Africans in our bags. Oh, that's the exit.